a scoreboard in the gymnasium, and there's one, a winner and a loser. And I think your success is always based on, did you have a winning season, a successful season? I think if you're a good listener and you can internalize it, you'll be successful in any part of life. And listening is really easy. Really easy. Just don't talk when other people talk. Look them in their eyes and think about what's being said, because thinking is a great experience. You know, winning builds self-esteem. Winning has a great feel throughout the campus. You walk differently when you win. Great success. Winning is unbelievable. Winning is probably the best panacea of anything that can solve problems.
Run.
No way.
He just wants us to be, as you know, the best players we could be, and he'll correct every single thing. And I love that, because I think that I become a better player every day. I think it's winning Skylock is a goal of making the NCAA tournament. Unfortunately, last year we weren't able to do that, but I think this year it's a very reasonable goal, and I think it's very attainable.